Dead space. I've returned. Again, I'm gonna get scared. Even though the xenomorph last time really scared me a lot. Playing through isolation, trying to find Morty's key card. So hopefully we're not trying to find a key card this time. And actually just do something about these necromorphs in Dead Space now. Instead of Ripley, and be Isaac for once.
For once, like, for now. What's this?
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus.
I don't know if I
want to
go anywhere
colony,
the blood is.
But
the
captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
So, hey, get up! Jeez, there's already necromorphs, and I haven't even gone down yet.
Right, anything I got of a load on, that's fine. That's not fine. It's out of ammo. That's fine. That's also fine.
Okay.
Here or veggies.
Watering cycle initiated.
Oh,
like what?
Isaac, good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off, the air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage.
Oh boy.
Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
All right. I guess he's staying back.
You'll be alright, my friend. You'll be alright.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Should be a safe location in here. Yes, there is. Good. Good, 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 good.
Save here.
Boom.
Okay!
So look at the store. Contact energy. Okay, cool. I'm gonna buy a stasis bag because I might want one. I think that'd be fine for now.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Whoa, okay. I don't know what I'm if I touch that. Jeez. Okay, there's a bench. Can we upgrade some stuff? Let's see. We get some amp, some weapons upgraded. Actually, hold on. Let's do the Ripper, actually. Yes. Boom. Okay. Cool. We'll upgrade the Ripper. That'll be good. Ooh. Nice. Whoa. I don't know if that's acid, but I don't want to find out, really. I'm scared. And there's unconnected one. Hey, buddy. Do it. Holy, it sucks on fire. Friendly area. Nice jungle. With that was a lot. I'm low on health already. I'm not even halfway through this episode, but kid. Yeet! Ow, ow, Stab it! Stab with all your necromorphs, please! Heavy! Heal! I need healing. Is there any more? Do you hear one? Okay. Anybody else right now? Good. Someone's in here. Oh, he's breathing. Oh, okay, he's supposed to kill. Ugh. Who's grab it? You're grab it. That big fat boy is. Said, actually. There we go. Okay, got some ammo for this at least. Got two shots, so. Oh.
med kit. Another one. Good. Good.
Oh god. Maybe we shouldn't have wasted those two shots on me. Oops. Guess we're going to the elevator? Yep. To the elevator! Something I can walk right there. Freeze!
Processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Ugh. It's always gonna be a jungle area that's covered in toxic. This way. Actually, well, I'm curious what's in this door over here. Hello? I can open, cool. Safe station. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. We'll come back here in a bit. Maybe I should have saved, but... Eh. Whatever. What's that? Who are you?
Money!
Oh god. Jeez. Safe spot. Oops. Locker. Yeah. Lots of energy. Okay.
We don't have this.
Have any? Yes, we do. Charge that. Get a move on.
Alright, save. Sweet.
Boom. Easy does it. Ew! What are you? A wrecking ball for a hand.
Answer my question. Yeah, be wise with those. Don't step on them. Well, do I have a med kit? I don't think I do. Why not? Oh boy, that's bad. Please be gentle. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Avoid zero gravity. Yay. Whee! One. Spikes. Whee!
Sweet, give me that.
had to do that to me? Like, seriously? Second. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Is my mic going? I don't know. Okay, yes it is. Okay, let's go in. Thought I could do that.
Warning, 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
How long is this elevator ride? Crap, calm down. Substance and thought the results would interest you. The cells are most closely resemble bacteria with rival behavior, like bacteria in the orgasm affects the cells to osmosis. It mutates and reproduces gametogenetically. What's amazing is the speed at which it grows. A single bacteria reproduces 20-fold in just 1 minute. I've never seen anything. Stake my reputation on it. But I think this may be a genuine alien.
so he just... Okay. Golly.
Replacing nutrient bat.
we are.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just landed in a hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Oh boy. I'm probably gonna have to fight this thing at the end. At the end of this mission, at least. Save. Yes. Please, please.
Chief Engineer, I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Oh god, it's gonna suck. Electricity.
Yeah.
is this guy so stupid?
To restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, okay. I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
I gotta get down from here.
Exiting zero gravity.
See that? That's good. Let's use the last bit of the ammo. We're gonna use it, so. So I don't have to do that again. There we go. Oh, I missed this. What do you know? Had a pop and what? Yeah, I gotta go down. And we have. This way. Got that. Pretty sure I opened these doors. That one I did not.
Help me.
No, I'm starting to have hallucinations as well. Boom. Good.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Okay, let's go.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
What kills those guys?
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Alright, time to kill.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh god. It's gonna suck.
No.
so much. Let's reload on this stuff.
Returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Okay.
Oh god. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Let's get out of here. Bad enough of the forest area. win this mission once and for all. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.